Hey, what is going on, guys? I am the Explosive Gamer, and in the background of this video, and also I'll be talking about it, this is my first run on the Vault of Glass raid. I've never done the raid before. This is my first time, and I actually killed it on the first try. The first run, we killed it. I thought it would take a little bit longer. We did it in an hour and 45 minutes-ish. We killed it. We finished Atheon off. The beginning part of the raid was kind of went flawless. I think we wiped once on the Templar part, and then fighting Atheon we wiped so many times, because that part, especially with the relics, it's confusing. At first I don't know how to use the relics personally, so that really brought it down to like three people knowing how to use the relics, and when they weren't brought into the, like, and during the random picking, being brought into the portal, it didn't go well. So like, I got it. I think I did the relic once, and I didn't. That was the second run I did on the raid, which I haven't finished yet, because the PSN is down. It's really fucking annoying, and I want to play the raid a little more. But this freaking raid though is fun. I like it. It's fun. I got actually on the first run also, I got the Suros regime from the exotic chest, or the weapons chest, I guess. Which is the third chest? Yeah, the third chest. I got the Suros regime, and then I got a lot of ascendant energy and shards from the rest of it. And also got the raid sniper, which isn't that good, but you know, it's good to use when you're killing the gatekeeper. But I'd rather have like the icebreaker or something like that. But this fucking raid though is really fun. I'm gonna have to cut up an hour and 45 minutes of it. I'm gonna put it in, so it really takes out. I'm gonna put a little bit of like the beginning part, a little bit of the Templar, and a little bit of the gatekeeper slash Atheon part. I'll put that in there too. The gatekeeper's really not that hard. You just kind of shoot him and he's done. But I'll put Atheon in there, a little bit of the Atheon kill, and at the end of it, obviously, I'll have the Atheon, like, the legit kill of him. I'll have that right at the end. Dude, the entire group I was with, even though it was so short, I did the first hour and a half with one group, and the second part, I did with two or three new people. I did it with that's how we finished Atheon. We did it with two or three different people, but it was me, Unknown, and Candy. I don't know if you know Candy or not, but if you watch Unknown, you'll know him. And then there was like, who else? There was Sniper Wolf, Chief. Like, there was all these people. I don't even remember all the names from the first time we did the raid, from the first part of the first run. And then the second run that I'm still kind of working on, I have a group of people that I'm actually might stick with, which is still Unknown and Candy, and Sniper. Sniper's still with us. He fucked up so many times. Anyway, the raid is fun. I don't got any tips and tricks, because you could probably go find better tips and tricks, on the internet, like on YouTube, because I only have done this once. So I'm not the person you want to come to for tips and tricks. I've done it once. There's probably people who've done it 32 times. I've actually played with someone who did it 32 times, which is a good amount of play time on the raid. But I guess this is my first impressions on the raid, which is fun. It's fun, challenging, which it should be. But I got it through fast. The first time I got it through pretty fast. In like an hour and a half for like one. Like, it was me, brand new, Candy, brand new, then Unknown, and a few other people that have done it, that I got off of the Destiny forums actually, that have done it already. And for like a brand new team altogether, no one knew each other on that except for me, Candy, and Unknown, we were totally like not at all coordinated. We have no coordination together as a team, and we did it flawlessly almost, which was really cool. I'm proud of that, but I don't know, I really don't know what to think of it. It was fun, it was challenging, and it was all everything you'd want from something like that. But I'm gonna end off the video here, and I hope you enjoy the kill of Atheon. Peace. The world that the children made.